just arriving at Brean down, it looks a bit like a prison, doesn't it? Napoleonic War or something. I used to live in somewhere similar to that when I was living in the world. Should we have a little peekaboo in here? A little explorer Brean down. I want my kipping up here, man, in an army uniform with a hat and a rifle, but there's cows down there. So let's put the bull on that idea. I would love to have been in the army, I gotta say, man. Up here, you know, with my searchlight. Actually, it's pretty spooky, I gotta say. This is ridiculous. Yes, life is. Don't smile at me, boyo. Yeah, I used to live in a place like this in Gibraltar on the Gibraltar Rock. I was out on the rock, dead rats, kids chucking stones at me. I was praying for help. And a bloke just walked down the bushes and said, follow me, and took me to a Napoleonic gun turret. I could show you a picture of him and everything. Oh, that's nice to all the men and women who served here. Thank you and God bless you all. Some respectful graffiti, eh? Someone's been here from Bognor. Stinks of wee, innit? Man the gun, sir. Man the gun.